What was that called?
Awesome.
Saint Lue Blues.
Saint Lue Blues. Awesome. That was beautiful. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you.
That's from our book 4, The Green.
I was walking in the other direction and I heard you just tune it. I can't help myself now.
Yes.
It's like a magnet. Here's the Cajun, the famous Cajun tune, Jolie Blonde.
Jolie Blonde.
Also from our book 4.
Yeah.
Yay!
Woo,
thank you so much.
You're welcome.
That's awesome.
Cajun. Here's to an African American spiritual.
Coming after me, coming.
Tomorrow 1:50.
Thank you. He'll be playing guitar too.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Any albums to sell?
We have a lot. Come on in.
Welcome, everyone. I brought under half of my feature album. Email and sign up.
Yeah. We live in Charlotte now, so we play a lot in North Carolina. Yeah. Awesome. And our string camp is in Charlotte every year. We had our first one last year.
Yeah, we live in Dixon, and I used to come to Montgomery Bell, so I used to go to that.
Yeah.
Hans Holtzen would organize it.
Cool.
Is he still involved in the camp?
No, we put on our own camp. That's the only camp we do. Yeah, I make these necklaces to raise money for the camp, and they're all out of violin parts, violin pegs, violin bridges.
That's just awesome.
And all the money goes towards our string camp scholarships.
When is that?
It's the last week of July.
July?
Yeah, there's a flyer right there, that white one.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's all kinds of electives, and Mark and I co-direct it, so we're there the whole time, and our band.
Is it in Charlotte?
Yeah. It's in Charlotte. It's at Mars Park Baptist Church. So, there's air conditioning. It's hot.
So, it's inside, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
But there's beautiful halls in there to play in.
Do you have any outdoor stuff, too, outside?
Not for this camp.
Okay.
It's included in the...
Oh, great.
The duos are a lot longer.